If I didn't ride blade on curve, would you still love me? If I'm in my mind at work, would you still love me? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than to love me. Keep it a whole 100, don't got you, I got nothing. Hey, I got something.
Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Wednesday, May 16th. I'm Thomas, and he's Andre, here with your MAVision News.
The last Interact meeting of the year is today. We will be making tie blankets for the Clear Lake Regional Hospital and talking about the upcoming gardening event at ECHS. Bring a friend and come check out Interact.
Tomorrow night will be our
baccalaureate
service for the class of 2018. This event celebrates our graduating seniors with music, a brief inspirational message, and a reception afterwards. It will be held across the street at Connect Community Church at 6 p.m. You'll be lined up with your homeroom teacher at 5:30. There will be a reception after. Please be dressed in Sunday best and your graduation robe.
All library materials are due on May 23rd for 9th through 11th graders.
The tennis challenge and fundraiser will be today, so get your team together and practice after school with your partner. Thursday is the teacher-student tournament after school. Friday is the student-student tournament after school. Finally, Saturday, May 19th, is the car wash at Pep Boys across from Walmart from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Seniors, if you want to participate in our College Decision Day celebration, we must have a paper copy of your college acceptance on file. You have until today to give Mrs. Hendricks your acceptance letters. If you received an acceptance by email, print it out and give it to her. We will not accept letters after today.
Can you guess who this Maverick is? Today comes from Lewis, and he tweeted, "My mom answers her cell phone like she's on a World War II field telephone while under heavy fire behind enemy lines."
If you would like to be tweeted today, please follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs.
Happiness. Andre, I don't feel so good.
Me either, man.
Bye.